Anything that does not glorify God in our lives tonight will be destroyed.
Amen.
Because God is manifesting tonight as a consuming fire. Praise the Lord.
Amen.